quickly. So when I was there standing with the flashlight on, I saw something that it was a light, sort of a torch, coming through my window there. I thought maybe, you know, these people, because I could hear people were talking outside. I thought maybe now they want to come to my house. So I quickly switched off my phone light and I laid down. Immediately as I was laying down, I had two or three. Loud bangs, which I thought it's their gun. I know the sound of a gun from this and stuff. Yeah. And then I'm like, things are bad. So I crawled to the kitchen. I managed to crawl to the kitchen because I wanted to get something that if they were to come to me, I could defend myself with. I got my knives, my chicken, my kitchen knives, and then I crawled back to the main bedroom. And then when I was busy doing that, I could see that there were people who were passing by with their shadow through the window. And then I realized that I won't be able to make the phone call from the open bedroom because they might notice the light from outside. So I had to go into the closet underneath. And then I tried to call casualty. There was no electricity, so the phones were not working. I tried to call switchboard, so I wasn't going through. I then decided, no, let me call the police since the people who I'm calling the phones and it's not going through. I called the police, I think it was around 8:08. I called the police and then I spoke to, I don't remember the name, so I told her that they were being attacked there at the Tava DQ. I tried to call the security, but the phones are not going through. And then she asked me about my names, I explained everything. And then she asked me many questions that, I felt like some of them were unnecessary. Like, did you call the security? Yes, I just told you I called the security.
Maybe if I may jump in, yeah. But the overall safety of the Class A's residences, are you guys safe?
Generally, before this incident, in terms of where we are staying, I would say we were not concerned. I think we were at ease, even though we heard about the same incidents happening to other colleagues of ours in different hospitals within the province. But generally, up until now, I wouldn't say we were that much worried.
Can we start?